please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Ms. Tulsian, your thoughts on UPL? You think the punishment that the stock has got is unwarranted?
Anuj, I think that UPL has got more punished than, you know, what it deserves because of the Latin American currency, Argentina, Brazil problem. And I think that it should show a swift recovery, because if you really see the situation, I'm not only focusing the view on in India geography, because UPL is a global player. But even with you in India, you know, with the good monsoon to be seen and the valuations at which it has corrected, ruling to a level of about 640 now, you know, seems to be a very good, you know, carrying a very good value to buy at the current level. So maybe short covering technical factors will also come in, and maybe the renewed value buying which we may likely to see can make the stocks to rise by about 5-6% from here.